The need at the present time is to build houses for poor people. I am not prepared to associate myself with a policy where well-to-do people can afford to build luxury homes and poor people go without homes.
And his attitude was, nothing but the best is good enough for the working class. We are going to have really good houses, and he built really good houses. The Labour government not only housed people, they housed them well.